Alright, got another league started. Doing a regular Titania deck. Let's change the title on our stream. Found a match quickly, huh? Yeah, we pretty much always want to play first. This hand looks gas. We lose the... Yeah, we want to keep this. This is so much gas. Mox Diamond should be banned. No, we actually, oh. I read that wrong. I thought that was one of the ones that makes an untap land. I probably could have got the Mouth of Ronum, and it probably was right to get the Mouth of Ronum. Well, that's a card. Dump out our whole ham. What is this, Affinity? Unfortunately, Cavern of Souls doesn't sack for anything. Can I... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, I'm nowhere close to... What's he vamp tutoring for? Just a removal spell for Titania? I wonder if this is the same person I played earlier. I'm not sure how I feel about Queen Marchesa. It can be really good, but I think it's a bit slow. Think he vamp tutored for demonic tutor? That's what the pros do. Pyroclasm? I sure would like a fetch land. Sylvan Scrying, that gets me there, doesn't it? I can Sylvan Scrying for a Wasteland, can't I? And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I feel a little bit bad about that. Only a little bit. Now I feel good about it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Still nowhere close. So I guess we just attack with everything. He's not quite dead next turn. He had a Toxic Deluge. That'd be pretty bad for me. Fire Covenant for 8 life. That's more expensive than Toxic Deluge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually sets me pretty far behind, though. One, two, three, four, five, six. I need another land. Unless he kills the bird. Alright, you get Emrakul. Joke's on me. Oh, he kills the bird. Alright, now I need a dual land. Can't kill that. Queen Marchesa? Okay. And take three. What do I wasteland? It's clearly wasteland here, right? Do I just wasteland the Blighted Fen? Can he activate it? He's not quite dead if he activates it, so let's. Make sure he can't. I don't block. I guess if you have a wrath. Oh, he has a wrath. He can come at me with a shambling vent, I think. No, he can't. He does. Yes, he can. Looks like he might. Demonic Tutor. There's a lot of good draws in my deck here. Actually, only something that makes a land I can't use this turn is bad. So an elf and then, you know, like a ramp spell. Alright. That's pretty bad. And this is pretty good. Kill Anissa. Gideon. All right. I'm actually going to have a hard time destroying that. Rotation do anything? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and this costs nine. I can't make Nissa flip with a crop rotation. Can get an Eye of Ugin, but then I'm one mana short. Do I just wait? Just see what happens. It's an instant. He probably kills Nyssa with Gideon. Two, three, four, five, six. What do I get here? Dust Bowl? I don't know if that does anything with that Gideon in play. Mouth of Ronum? Eye of Ugin? Temple of False God? Let's get the temple. Saw that coming. Jeez. Well, that sucks because then I draw nothing. Thought I had this one. It is slipping away from me quickly. Makes most of my draws pretty bad too, because now guess it wasn't too slow this time. Well, that's kind of a non-card. Unless I can somehow miraculously get four more mana. All right, I think this is over. Flying 99 Gideon. You don't see that every day. I'm dead next turn, anyways. All right, that's too bad. So close on that one. Never seem to start out these tournaments with a win. So in a week they're doing a band update. Did you find that somewhere? Be interested in a link if you know where it says that they're going to be doing that. Yes, we will play first. What are we playing against? Brea. Alright, this is turn one ramp. Which is unfortunate. Well, that's a good card. Can I play him now? Let's play him. Don't know if that's correct. I'm not really that interested in sacking a land to protect him. I guess he eats a removal spell? Scroll Rack. Is this a combo Brea deck? Let's miss his pilgrimage. Maybe I should have waited and played one of these lands. It's a marginal difference. If he did something crazy like Wastelanded a Windswept Heath and then got rid of my graveyard. Oh, I should have attacked. He's at virtual 29 life. What is he scroll racking for? Land? He didn't play a land last turn, did he? He doesn't counter Titania. He might be dead. Oh, looks like there's a good chance he's going to counter Titania. Do I play it anyways? I'm gonna go for it. I don't know if it's correct. Alright. Force of Will anyways. This enters the battlefield tapped, so let's play it. An interesting foil. All right. Do you destroy target artifact or creature? Okay, that's good news for me. Now I can play around days. So I think I definitely do this. He gets the land tax no matter what. Let's take, what's this? Black. Let's take black away. No attacks. I think he's dead, unless he's got a mass removal. It's a good sign. Let's dig in. Got anything? I can Duretti. Okay. How many do I need to kill him? I need to get through two, so that's 10. I need three more. Let's go. Keep him. You see that you're dead now? All right. Yeah, I actually missed that when I first started playing the deck. Somebody actually had to tell me that I had them dead on board. It was in the tournament practice. So that's kind of one of the benefits there. People will be a little nicer to you, they'll tell you, when you've got them dead. But that's why you play Sylvan Safekeeper and Zurin Orb. You can just sack all your lands and go all in and kill them. It didn't look like he missed that. It looked like he was trying to find a way around it, but I guess he missed it. I'm gonna upload this. Sorry, I was clicking around with YouTube. That little plug made me remember I have to upload a video. It's going up tomorrow. Yeah, let's play first. Queen Marchesa. This is a different player. We have no lands whatsoever, so we clearly have to mulligan this. This is not a great hand. We have to mulligan that. Oh my god. If we get a land, this one's okay. Mulliganing in. We'll keep that. Bottom. It's so awful. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Mulligan is free. Like, there's not much you can do. Alright. Can draw lands, I guess. Let's play Terramorphic Expanse. Right now we'll be lucky if we get Titania on 5. So I can Summoner's Pact for a freaking Wood Elves and then spend all my mana next turn? Is that good enough? Is that better than nothing? We might draw land next turn. I think it's sadly better than doing nothing. That hurts. That hurts a lot having to do that. Stoneforge. And a Jit. Or a sword. You get rid of a green Day of Judgment. These crack me up, these. Okay, we drew a land. We're getting jitted. Oh my god. The Sword of Feast and Famine is pretty bad. I genuinely do not usually lose to these decks. These creature matchups. And this one's a super bad example. Because I mulled the 3. But sometimes, none of those hands were capable. Let's just play that out. We could have attacked for that for 1. A little tilted by the mold of 3. Do I stay in this? pretty dead, right? That's sort of feast and famine. Okay. I don't know if killing a wood elf does anything. Oh, jeez. So, 2 turns from now, I can cast an Eldrazi. I doubt that's good enough. Kind of running low on cards. It's not even bothering to tap land first. I don't know if I keep trying. I guess I'm still in it, technically. I actually have to draw another land in order to cast an Ulamog. I think Iabugain is my best land by a mile right now. That's not bad. Oh, actually, that distracted me. I needed 7 mana to. Tireless Tracker was probably not the right play. Yeah, it definitely was not the right play. I put myself off a turn. Lumeric Ascension seems like a strange one. 4 or more quest counters. Not sure why he hasn't cast Queamer Chaser yet. I guess my best bet is drawing in a drowsy. Song of the Dryads. Thought not seer. Do these things do anything? I guess kind of. Are they worth not Eldrazi-ing for? I don't think it matters a whole lot. Let's see his thoughts, or see his thoughts. Return to dust. The jit? The sword. I don't think it matters a ton. Let's take the sword. I don't know if I can even block. So he gets to, well, I guess he doesn't have a draw yet. This dies no matter what. Let's kill the Stoneforge Mystic before he realizes he can blink it with Kaya. Yeah, I guess it dies no matter what. I guess that way he actually gets more. I forgot about all the modes on Umezawa's Jet. He actually gets more tokens that way. Definitely not playing that. Are we dead next turn? Yeah. Alright. We'll just move on. Mull the three. Not much can be done there. Just ended up way behind in resources. Hoping we can win two more. Yes, we would like to play first. File Smasher and that guy. So, is this a hand? Depends on what we draw off the Explorer. Do I keep this? I'm gonna keep it. It's greedy. Not a land, but not the worst. Think it's got to be Ancient Tomb. We got to hope for a land next turn. Counts. Don't know if he has removal, but we still get a land back. Doesn't have instant speed removal. Otherwise, it's correct to kill Titania with the trigger on the stack. Unless you miss that for some reason. Playing Vial Smasher. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I sure would like to be able to play that. Do I search for a creature and put a non-creature permanent on top of his library? I think that's right. Probably post-combat would have been more correct. Unless you draw next turn, a tapped land. Let's grab Primeval Titan. Search for an Arbor Elf? What's that do? I think Primeval Titan, Dryad Arbor, gets a land. I'm gonna get the Primeval Titan, because that ramps us up to Ugin. Okay, he's got an untapped land. Still at three though. He could play something with three power. Or a Toxic Deluge. Kolzigan's Command. Destroy target artifact. Target player discards a card. I think we discard the Scout. Now we need to draw a land. Do you really attack? Are you sure you're trading 2 for 10? I guess you're not blocking. E-witness for a. Yeah, I guess E-witness is fine. The wooded foothills, I think, or do we just. Yeah, let's get the Wooded Foothills. Can't Sylvan Scrying this turn. Alright. You just sack two. Alright. I could give him a beast instead of a land here. Think I'm at too low a life to be doing that. Do I block? Is it Temple of the False God and Dust Bowl? Wasteland? Yeah, we'll go for those. It's a close one. Attack first. And can I attack with this? I don't think he can block it. Dust Bowl, Eye of Ugin, I guess. I think he has to block like all of this. Oh, no, not quite. All right. Yeah, Ugin had him dead, didn't it? Anyways. That was a close one. See, File Smasher, like, even in a strange build, like, File Smasher is so good. I love him, but I think he just fights on too many axes. And I think there's a strong argument that he should probably not be part of the format. The stream quality looking okay? There's some dips in my little stream health. The bit rate's dropping. Looks like it's just for a second at a time. Maybe it's just dropping a frame or two, which in Magic doesn't really matter. Welcome back, Lord Zara, by the way. Okay. No mana ramp. Playing against Sidisi. Do I mulligan the no mana? I mean, Garruk technically is mana ramp. We're on the draw. We'll keep it. I just don't want to have a repeat. Oh, yeah? Is Sidisi really good against a Vial Smasher? That's pretty good. Do I play the Safekeeper to eat removal? Sidisi has been putting up some really good numbers lately. It seems like it's got something really strong going on. Since he has Ramaz removal, should be able to, or removal for the Lotus Cobra, something. Hoping we can Acid Moss him next turn. That actually doesn't feel very likely. He just Demonic Tutored, so. This deck plays just so many tutors. Buried alive. Snuff out. Jeez. Am I quite dead next turn? My other deck had Scavenging Ooze in it. This deck does not have Scavenging Ooze in it. I'm just dead this turn. All right, two and three. That's too bad. That is fast. That is lightning fast. Killing Needle, huh? Yeah, like, scavenging ooze wouldn't have even mattered, because I would have had to have it in play. I had no opportunity. I actually got scavenging ooze against it one, in an earlier match, and Yenny's expertise killed it. Alright, so, to be... What do you get for... Alright. Let's join another league. I'm gonna have some fun here.